In the first half, it was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Legendary coach once told me, he said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with no fist, right? You'll probably break a finger. If you hit somebody with a fist, you'll just have those 5 fingers that you can put them together. And that's the end of the line. And that's what we're seeing tonight. The Lakers can't get controls right now. Same exact play the next possession.
Tonight, but not too much. They have plenty of work to do this offseason. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Lakers. The Suns were hoping for a different postseason future, but now it's about what ifs of the past. Because of how effectively they were scoring from long range. The opposition couldn't make the necessary adjustments and now have to settle with the